swear not by the moon, the inconstant moon, that monthly changes in her circled orb, lest that thy love prove likewise variable. Oh, Jeff, can you imagine Romeo and Juliet here?
Romeo and Juliet were in Verona, Gidget.
Don't be so literal. It's still Italy. Listen. You can hear their voices. Leonardo, Cellini, the Borgias, Caesar. Why, who knows? He might have crossed the Tiber right at this very spot.
It was the Rubicon he crossed, midget.
Well, he had to cross the Tiber, too, if he wanted to go to the beach with Cleopatra. Imagine that pair going to the beach.
You know what the trouble is with you?
What?
You're too much.
Am I really moondoggy?
Hey, listen, about that moondoggy bit, that's great when we're in Malibu. But now that we're in Rome, I think you should try to control yourself.
Okay, but it's still okay when we're alone, isn't it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, moondoggy. I wonder what Romeo called Juliet when they were out on a date.
I don't know, but you could be sure it wasn't Gidget.
Oh.
My lips, two blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth that rough touch with a tender kiss. Come on.
Hey, how about this?
Hi. Isn't it great?
Hey, kids, dig this.
Grande luna italiana, stella mandoline, tu bambina.
Oh, vacanza romana.
Oh,
bella paesana. Dice non mi vuoi lasciar, mi vuoi soltanto amaro, signorina. Oh, dolce parole,
parole,
imbracciata con me,
con me.
Tu per me la favorita, sei per me la dolce vita, sotto il chiaro della luna, il mio cuore già mi fa cantare, bella luna italiana. Ci getta orecchie, l'abbiamo vista. Oh, so che tu